We can take care of it if you want.
Ah, my favorite part. This takes me back. What have we got here? My favorite part.
I shall aim ever higher. I shall aim ever higher. With this power, the way is clear. The culmination of years of sovereignty. The culmination of years of sovereignty. I am always learning. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. I am always learning.
More to add to my repertoire.
Hey, if it makes my life easier.
Is it me, or have I become stronger? Strength can't be earned through sheer... Strength can't be earned through sheer force. Is it me, or have I become stronger? Strength can't be earned through sheer force.
My technique has improved. It's what I get for keeping up my training. It's what I get for keeping up my training. It's what I get for keeping up my training.
Ah, my favorite part.
Huh.
This takes me back. This takes me back. Someone's pleased to see us.
May as well just face up to the middle. Randomly look over here. They're on to us. Messing with us.
My friends, put your hands at me.
Get. My power a danger?
As long as you are with Adam, there is nothing to fear.
Phew. May as well just face up to them now.
I think I'm starting to understand you.
Got away with one.
I'm playing on blue.
Picture my
Star Slash. They've spotted us. Guard ship!
Interesting thing you've got there.
Malice, enough.
It's all right. Indal's most sacred treasure, the Aegis. It is said to be the embodiment of the Architect's light, the divine revelations our founder Maldonari received.
Really? Then... that's what I will be called too. After all, I am born of divinity, not just some reflection.
You believe yourself so strong?
Don't you?
Your situation doesn't look good. Baltric is not going to let it go. And you can't hide behind the Praetor forever.
That has nothing to do with you.
If that were true, you wouldn't be here.
What is this place?
It's a very tasty secret. Formerly known only to the Praetor and me. The essence of our Judician forebears, originally salvaged from the bottom of the Cloud Sea. Some of it may hail from the fabled land of Morritha.
Morritha?
Look. This here display is a diagram of what human cells are made of. And then this one here is a blade's.
Astonishingly alike.
Of course. After all, they are descended from humans too. That in and of itself isn't too shocking. But this...
it's the same, isn't it?
Just wait.
That's a core crystal.
Exactly. A blade's core crystal contains information not only pertaining to humans. It also records schematics describing all manner of animal tissues.
You're saying blades contain detailed information of all living creatures?
Not just that. Have a look at this undeveloped part. That is from a Titan. It suggests that this particular piece may one day develop into a Titan. Isn't it mind-boggling? A message from the Architect, no doubt.
From the Architect?
Indeed. This is just what you were after. I wish to investigate this and learn more of what the Architect has in store for this world. And perhaps claim this knowledge for our own.
Including the Praetor.
Perhaps. Isn't this in line with your own goals? Well then, I may as well help out.
Good enough for you?